Yo everyone, it's Darmin, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. What's over here? In the last episode, we learned a cool takedown by jumping off. We haven't actually tried it yet. And we also got trapped by some a-hole who we're about to confront. But in this, I already told you what we're going to do in this episode. I don't see anything. He was just sleeping! You lied. You lied to me. There's all over. Well, they're all dead. That was super fun and easy. Let's go, let's get this guy. Let's pay him a visit for pee and all. God. Not piss, man. Yeah. Kick him down. I said that. You smell like piss, though. That's your piss. Yeah, thank you. Takkar. So, yeah. He crazy. Dragonstone? Give it to me.
Balwinja, touches la daisu. Ma hasar orosis, mi bichauda.
Shashwaidam, una tarai, uwincha hagwai.
Everybody win.
Budaf, my god.
You smart piss man.
Sashwar so daishan, hasar orosis, sunshine.
So now we have collectibles, seeable.
Hi, me.
Alright, bro, you don't have an arm. You should attach it to your arm. Then you could be like. Could be like Cut Man. You could be like Blade Man, I guess. What is that? Mega Man 6? Maybe 5? I don't know. So, oh, we're doing the searching currently. Let's go. Let's drop down here and make our way and find this Oros rock, Blood of Oros. Seems like we'll be making another new club. Or I guess it could be a spear. Either way, upgradable weapons seem like the incredibly smart thing to do. Because Pissman's smart. I am down to, like, no weapons. I need to crap. Whoa, a buffalo! Yeah, that's what I... Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm dying. Kill the buffalo. Yeah. No, I was not letting this guy get away. A yak! I remember playing RuneScape and when yak armor was the big thing. Oh! Come at me. Oh, I was ready. We got another campfire. Maybe we'll find this blood of Oros rock and we can get the, what? Yeah. Throw the club at him! I didn't know what to do. I was so scared. It's like, toss it, just go. Oh yeah. How many? Okay. Let's take a moment. Yes. Two clubs sound good. Yeah. So we will. We're on the prowl. Examine. I did walk past it. Wait. Oh, that's the campfire. Never mind. I'm dumb. Let's what stones? Where? I don't know what we're talking about. This? Nope. This? Nope. But I'm gonna take it. It's got a spear. Is it this thing? I think we gotta light this on fire. I could be completely wrong. Oh, I'm supposed to investigate this. Yeah. I'm getting rid of it for ya. There we go. Is this it? I'm gonna walk in the fire. No! Put it out. Investigate. We did it. What? This one too?
Not quite. Yeah, not sure.
Do I look from the other side? Dude, this is pretty awesome. I mean, I'm pretty sure I should. Let's get some more yak. I feel like yak will be a vital necessity. Are you shitting me? Yeah. Don't tell me I missed my first shot. Baloneyness. Also, don't ram me. Don't ram me! It's gonna hurt. We're gonna run. Dead. It's. We got all the yaks. Oh, good kitty. It feels like sandpaper. Let's go. I always. Where the hell was it? It's really far, guys. But it's so dazzling and just. It's quite mesmerizing. I want to throw my club at these guys just because throwing the club seems a lot more funny than throwing a deadly spear. But either way, we're making good progress in this game, I think. But what is in the water? Oh no, this is what I was afraid of. What was in the water? Get out of the water. What was it? Oh my god, he died. Oh my god, it's mine. That was scary. That's a big fish. What is it? Oh my gosh. Well, I don't like the water anymore. Oh my goodness. A bite fish. In prehistoric times, it's literally the most accurate description you can give. Please don't have any more bite fish. This is not good. Can't throw a rock. I have no. How do I dive? Okay. I'm gonna take this fool out if I can. Does he know I'm here? Got him. There's a lot of enemies right here. Is this a rock thing that I need? Yeah. One more for an upgrade. The Daisha's hand. This guy. Wait, there's a rock. Where was it? Take him down. And turn off the stupid hunter vision. There's a lot of... Don't throw it, I need it. I don't need it that bad. Is this it? Taking it. Here, you need food. Probably just as much as I need food. But let's go and take the rest of these guys out because, oh my goodness. So there is definitely one in the water. Don't throw it, just run with the charge attack. Blop. Okay, we're good. One enemy left. I have one arrow. Where is he? I don't see him. Where is it? Is that him? All the way up there? Oh, how do we call? Yeah. Get him. Okay. Okay. Fly. Nope, it's Star Fox. Okay. Oh my god, he is fast. Where? Oh my goodness. How fast is this guy? I don't see him. How do I not see this guy? I'm a really bad owl. Is he down here now? Found him! Get him! Yes. That only took a million years to figure out how to do. There's another rock. Pick it up. Yeah, just grab at the rock. We don't need a pickaxe. This isn't RuneScape. You don't need level 68 mining and 59 smithing to do anything. Just your hands, basically. Oh, There we go. Another rock. Rock number three. One more thing. I'm gonna assume. Can I grapple up here, or why can't I know? Because I don't have one. I'm gonna assume it's somewhere on the upper, one of the upper levels, or it could be right here. He's joined our village. We've done the mission. Let's get out of this catacomb of destruction and owlness. We are completing these left and right. I feel relatively good about that. So now we have crafting skills. Effects of food recipes are increased, which we don't use all that often, so we're not going to bother with that. I can craft stone shard. You haven't learned how to... Stone shards are thrown to damage. Headshots are lethal. Ooh, I can carry more clubs and more spears. That seems nice. So, probably between this episode and the next, I'm going to focus on getting more stuff. But we might as well head on to Jaima. So we got a Sela and a Jama. Or a Jaima. Let's go. Very far. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'll see you when... stuff. Okay, we have stuff happening. I mean, yeah, I had a feeling it was just one of these, but we can try and save some people. This bad guy? Yeah. Let's go. Get off my friends. Dun 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 dun. You already took that guy out, thanks. But I need your arrows or something. Give me all the resources, I'm running out. I need more. I need more. Don't ever take away all my stuff. There we go. Can we talk to him? Yeah, come live with us. Okay, bee cluster. Yeah, you better be clustered. Was that a new skill point? Oh, before we go on, look at this. So we got a new skill point, which automatically search an enemy while performing a takedown. Oh, that sounds nice. That sounds nice, but we're gonna do this one. And then also, look at this. More arrows. Or more clubs. I'm gonna do the arrows. That's double our arrowage. And does it... to cancel that. It doesn't refill our arrows. That's some baloney. Okay. Continuing onward. What's this guy doing here? Let's go chase him down. What's he doing? What's that white? Not to be bringing racist. No! How did I miss? It's a woman. Oh, I should not have taken out that first. I should have taken. I can tame this dead cave lion. I want a cave lion. That's a big white kitty. Oh! Oh, ma'am. Oh, man. I missed. Okay, let's heal. And let's see what this white indicator is. Don't take down. Be my friend. Okay, I'll take her down. Oh, I feel bad. Oh, instant regret. But I'm gonna take whatever she had on her. That was just... That was vicious of me. Holy cow. I just wanted to be friends, and then she ran, and then That's all she wrote. I mean, I had to murder her, I guess. But I don't know why her indicator was white. That... Uga. I think we're gonna get this guy. Purple leaf. I've never seen a purple... There's multiple. I'm gonna get this one. You didn't know. You didn't know. You didn't turn around. Winja. That's me. That's me. There's a lot. Get him! Oh my goodness! What are we fighting? What's about to happen? Let's run for a moment. Excuse me. Can I? Oh boy. I can tame him. I can tame him. Where's my meat? He ran out. I want it. I want that big, burly bear thing. Unless my Jag kills him. Unless Mr. Kitty murders him. And where's that purple leaf? Get him! Look at that! Get the meat. There, look at the meat! Don't look at me, you asshole. Oh, it hurts. Things are not looking good for me. Throw the meat right there. Ow, it hurts. It hurts so bad. Do I still have meat? Go, 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 go. There's everything is murdering me and seeing me. We're jumping down for a moment. Blop! Okay. We found a camp. It's mine! My camp. Everyone, just take a breather. A lot of things just happened. I just wanted the purple leaf and the, I wanted a lot of things, actually, so... There we go. Let's get this cute little purple leaf. The south purple leaf. And a rare plant root. What? What is it? Is that a skunk? Is that a badger? What the? I want him. Honey badger, don't give him. Shit! Dead. Whoa, my game just was like trying to follow him. And these animals are vicious. So much meat, but I'll take it. So let's try and sneak up on that, Or let's not. I just... Ghost? I'm sorry, Ghost. I'm sorry, Ghost. I didn't mean to, but I need your skins. No, I don't. Oh, man. This is turning into one just worrisome journey. I'm just trying to get to Jama. Is that it? What is that? What is it? There's my cat, though. Bop! Yeah, run away. What is this? What is this, little boar? I missed. Okay. Don't see me, please. Don't see me, please. Don't see me. It saw me. What is it? Oh. Oh, there's a wolf. No, things are going real bad, man. I have no arrows. I have 3 arrows. You would not have put me on fire. I was gonna have an episode without fire. I was gonna have an entire episode, and then you just had to, you had to use an arrow of flames. Nope. Heal me, run and heal. Okay, you got this guy. I got this one. Nope. And this one. I should have taken him down, though. Taking him downtown. So there's a forest fire, but you need to be healed. I'm gonna run past the flames. Oh, I'm on fire again, but we're okay. Let's go. Okay. Enough dilly-dallying, except there's a giant wall. So... We will... There's fire everywhere. Everywhere. I'm gonna take this. Let's go... There she is. We're within steps. We don't need a cut. We can do this. What is seeing me? Is it more people? If it's white kitty cat, I'll save. There's too much. There's too much going on, guys. Leave him alone. You ducked. Yeah, okay. Okay. This has been an action-packed... action sack of fries sort of episode, and there's a cave, but we don't have much time. I think, no, we'll see Oh, what do I want to do? There's so many things. Take this. Let's go see what this little indicator is. Real quick. Whoa. What doubt we have in here? Excuse me? Can I make one? Okay, this is so mean of me. Hey, kitty. But, I mean, not kitty. Light him on fire. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, okay. Sorry, Mr. Wolfie. We have a little blue painting thing somewhere. What? No, it's... Oh, this is a wolf den. Hey, buddy. Bye. I'm gonna search this while you just burn. Sound good? Okay, sounds good to me. We're just getting all the collectibles. Yeah, I think we're gonna save the story mission for the next episode, but we'll clear out this cave. Why not? Is that more wolves? I don't like this area. It's just full of wolves. And they just all die. Ow, it hurt. But it's okay. They get lit on fire and then they hurt. There's so much stuff down here. That's cool. Are you done burning? Now you're not. Burn, 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 burn. I don't want to. I mean, I do, but I don't. Can I burn this? Yeah. So, how do I want to take care of this? We'll just hold off for one moment. Can we get in here without burning? Studied. Look, we just gained like one IQ point, guys. Can I make this? I made it. Ooh, this is, I don't know how long this is gonna be, but I wanna. Whoa. How do I do? I don't break it. It's gotta be one of the items I haven't unlocked yet. We're gonna leave. Bad. I'm going. I'm running and leaving. We out of this cave. Very spooky. Okay, if we don't get hit. I'm gonna end us off at the top of this, bloop. I'm gonna end us off at the story mission. Hey, bro, how's it going? Okay, guys. I don't understand. Oh, you again. Damn it. I was gonna throw my club, but nah, we good. Stay tuned for the next episode, guys. Bye. Damn it. I just had to activate the cutscene, didn't I?
Upper.
Tawinja. Now it's gonna be a long episode.
Nutayuanka. Shlauta.
Oh god.
Majish Badi Mama Fwai.
Oh, what are you trying to say? This is weird and this is getting what the hell? No. Not a bear. I already killed one. Or two. I killed two bears. Yeah, two bears for one son. Yeah, that's what my lady calls me. Here we go. So here's the tracking aspect. Woo! Whoa. On that note, now on the hunt, stay tuned, and I'll see you later. Bye!